He's trained.
Right. I have a little dog toilet inside.
That's amazing.
No, bring the ball.
Newspaper. Now burn up.
See, he was good earlier.
Burn up.
Ow, ow, ow. He's just beating me with
the
two.
I don't know what that word means.
Nope. I lost them.
Oh, he's over there.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
This fire is stoked right now.
You know who else is stoked? Me.
Because Brendan might come. Did you get all of Brendan?
Hey, the guy.
What is the item on your right shoulder? That's the glasses.
My glasses.
Never mind.
That's pretty good, Nathan. Thank you.
Filming.
Yes.
So I was gonna try to play it.
You got it, Jamie. You got this.
Ready.
He's a loser.
I'm just gonna sell it like 800 or best offer.
Oh.
And not settle for any less.
I thought you
looked like it might have been on fire.
That's good.
Why are you standing there like that?
I make s'mores.
They're over there.
We have marshmallows. I don't know if we have chocolate.
We do. We have it all.
Brownie.
I see it. I see it.
How does it go? Oh man.
I know.
I actually know potty training song.
Potty training.
Yeah.
Is it for the child or the potty?
It's to train your toilet how to close itself.
Oh, I thought it was like pee and me. Crap on my face.
Oh yeah.
When you get the urge to go, there are some things that you should know. Just hold it, try your very best. Hold it, try your very best. Hold it, try your very best. Go to the potty and get undressed.
Oh.
First you go to the potty, then you get undressed.